Fine. Thanks for helping to fix things up, Tony.
See? That wasn't so hard, was it? Alright guys, we've got work to do.
Nice suit!
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations. Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
Jarvis, how much longer?
Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. We've got to find those initiator cores and get back to fixing. It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Dashing, sir.
You are right. Whoa. Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Drop everything and leave the area immediately.
Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Anyone else nearby? Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
One of our SHIELD allies nearby could use some help.
Talton was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow?
She handled the redistribution of Stark assets within AIM.
Safe bet then.
Help me, please! Thanks, Avengers!
Multiple hostiles detected near the laboratory. B Be mindful on your approach.
Well, now, Jarvis, you can't be sure they're hostile till they're shooting at you.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
An emergency evacuation. Drop everything and leave the area immediately. Avengers, repeat. Avengers.
Emergency status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit. Do not collect your things. Emergency status.
There's a chest with gear close by. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Fuck!
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Keep me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range or the hack may be disrupted.
Progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away. Through the first firewall.
Positions.
So now that I've breached the AIM's security systems, my improved readings of the heat signature suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is...
Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it.
Time is of the essence.
Look at all this.
It isn't far.
can acquire more information once we get there. Proceed to the designated location.
Thank you.
Whatever's behind these doors, team's willing to destroy everything to hide it. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh, hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
To go, sir.
A good job one of these days would not go unappreciated.
Good job, sir.
See, was that so hard?
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just
You know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.